makes this extremely exclusive.
This is about as exclusive as
I love exclusive.
Yeah,
so,
thanks for
all right, well, take it away. It's all yours.
I kind of wrote it like I grew up near all the paper mills, and it never failed. Every time I was trying to drive down the road, I'd get behind an 18-wheeler. And my dad actually drove an 18-wheeler, and I don't know, I was just inspired by their story and how much time they spend in the truck and all that stuff.
Yeah.
It's called Concrete Railroads.